I think our classrooms, especially in the past 5 years, have changed, and we are seeing way more vulnerable kids than ever. We've got kids that come from low-income families. Parents are working very hard and don't have a lot of time to spend reading and writing with their kids. We've got kids coming where their parents don't have the skills to help them. We've got a lot of English language learners coming from different countries. We've got kids walking in with no English language whatsoever, and they've never had any schooling prior to this. We've got kids with special needs. We've got kids with behavioral issues, all sorts of mental health issues. So those kids are coming with a lack of background experience that typical kids would normally get. So they're already starting out in a deficit. Full day kindergarten gives them the time to be able to close in that gap. They're with wonderful staff who have the expertise and the knowledge on how to lessen that gap. They're getting great learning experiences, great mentors. They're getting an opportunity to play. If it's a longer period of time, then you don't have to rush through curriculum. They're given that extra time that they need. And they also need time to learn more social skills, so they're getting that extra time. So if we don't close the gap at this age, it's very essential to close that gap between, you know, birth and 5 years are essential years. And if we don't close that gap will not lessen. It'll just increase. So we want to take that deficit and turn it into a positive situation for the kids are ready to take on grade one and are crossing the finish line.